Hadith of Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam says, every Friday there is a competition that takes place. The angels stand at the doors of the masajid, the houses of Allah. يَكْتُبُونَ الْأَوَّلَ فَالْأَوَّلَ. They are writing down who came first, who came second, who came third. But we as believers sometimes might not realize that there is a competition going on, but we will feel it if we come first. We will feel it if we come, you know, top 10, so to speak. So make an effort to come earlier on a Friday. Give it importance because Allah has given it importance. Like the hadith says, خَيْرُ يَوْمٍ طَلَعَتْ فِيهِ الشَّمْسِ. It is the best day of the week that the sun has risen upon. It is the day that Adam alayhi salam was created, a Friday. And it is a day that Qiyamah will happen upon. It is a Friday. And so on. So many things are made mention of. So it's a blessed day. We thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for giving us this day. But within this day, there is definitely one moment. You know, the term sa'a is used in the Arabic language. Sa'a actually means time, or it means the hour, an hour. So let's just say it's an hour. A certain hour in the day of every Friday is such that if you call out to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, in that moment, you will definitely get what you've asked for as long as it does not have sin or something evil in it. You'll get it. So this is why, like we normally tell people, start asking Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala from the morning, repeat the same dua every little while, continue right to the end of the day and see what happens. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala help us. If a person is really desperate, they will do that because they know that this is Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala telling us there is an hour on a Friday, the dua is accepted.